Your Excellency, this is a surprise. Welcome.
What do you mean we have no money? I need at least $1 million for intelligence mission immediately. I told you on the telephone that I need this money urgently.
Your Excellency, as I told Oreid also, we're bankrupt. We're simply out of foreign currency.
Well, print more.
Your Excellency, it's not quite that simple. We cannot print foreign currency. I'm having a lot of difficulties these days in persuading our foreign suppliers to accept late payments. The Uganda shilling is worthless today in the foreign market. In fact, worthless than toilet paper.
Toilet paper? You call Uganda money shit money? Take governor here outside and show him what we do to shit. Imperialists will not run Uganda's banks.
Yes, sir.
You are mistaken, Your Excellency. I wasn't arguing with you. I was only trying to explain.
Take him away.
Let me explain.
What's your name?
John. John, Your Excellency. John Ogel.
Well, Ogel, you are now the governor. Are you going to print more money?
Yes, Your Excellency. Yes, we will do it right away, sir. As much as you want. Yes, sir.